Yeah, welcome to our pineapple farm, where we have over 50 acres of pineapple farm, as you can see it. So we plant pineapple suckers on the cultivated or plowed land. As you can see, the lines, they are planted in line, in rows, on a straight line. That is how you can see it. So after the plantation, after a month, fertilizer application is done. So fertilizer is applied. And look at these ones, like you're seeing them now, they are very, very big. After applying fertilizer, then we apply herbicide because we can't use manual weeding. So we use chemical weeding, that is herbicide. And after that, when it gets to some certain stage, as you are looking at me putting on my induction machine, so we do induction the way I stood, and there is something called induction chemical. So we do the induction like this, as you can see it. That's the induction. Then after the induction, then fruit starts coming out. Fruit starts coming out from it. But before the fruiting, we call something flowering. We call something flowering. Then after the flowering, then the fruiting. Then after fruiting, then we have the harvesting stage. That is the harvesting of the pineapple fruit. So, as you can see this one now, this is yet to ripe. This is a 6 kg pineapple fruit. Likewise, all this 6 kg pineapple fruit. That is what we produce here in our farm, as you can see it. So, yes, here is the fruiting. This is the flowering stage, as you can see it. It's the flowering stage. Then it's getting matured here till it gets to the bigger size.